in between, along with pleasant sunshine for the local country. Now, straight away tonight, let's pick up on this cloud and rain from the southeast, as well as the showers. Some showers there in the very far northwest as well, and some drenching blisters. We do have a number of clear spots tonight, and turning into tumbling temperatures. A pretty cold night in Rocking with a widespread frost. Apart from the southeast there, with temperatures maintained well above freezing with all this weather activity. So into tomorrow, let's deal with the southern half of the country and some dry, bright weather, at least to begin with, for the Midlands as well as the north of the Assembly there. But I'm afraid a whole pile of showers as well, some pretty hefty showers, even the odd rumble of thunder thrown in, and still feeling chilly in this bitterly cold northeasterly winds. Now, further north, we see the very best of the sunshine, reserved for the north of England as well as the borders, once any early morning mist has disappeared. But again, it's a case of cloud and patchy rain for the Outer Hebrides as well as the Northern Isles. So on to our temperatures tomorrow, and in those sunnier slots, looking pretty good, 15 or 16, 16 or 61 in Fahrenheit. But certainly pegged back here underneath the cloud in the south, add on the winds, and I'm feeling all the colder. That's all from me.
Power gen. Gas, electricity, and telephone.